U.S. title will be mine. And 35 pounds.
WCW Saturday Night has been brought to you in part by 1-800-COLLECT, the way to save on collect calls.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following special contest. It is a first-round match of the United States title tournament. Introducing the first competitor from Venice Beach, California, weighing 246 pounds, Butcher!
Well, he's called himself the man with no name, the man with no friends.
Will be mine.
But you notice, he still lives in Venice Beach, where Hulk Hogan lives.
So what?
Well, he still has Hulkamania running through his veins.
Just because they live in the same town? I don't think so, Brain. Let's go back to Gary Capetta, the opponent.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent in this first round tournament event from Sarasota, Florida, weighing 235 pounds, Macho Man.
Macho Man Randy Savage and Butcher are getting it on right now. In he comes, and Butcher, as we said, a lot of explosive personalities around here this week. And the Macho Man and Butcher going at it for the U.S. title.
Well, that's what you got to do. You got to jump the Macho Man before he gets his hands on you. That's the best move Butcher could have made. Get on him, stay on him, put the boots to him, and keep him down. Because there's probably no competitor in any sport right now that is more competitive than the Macho Man. So you got to get the first licks in and quick.
Butcher may get himself disqualified if he keeps these tactics up. Nick Patrick is warning Butcher about the choking holds and using now the bottom rope. The winner goes on to beat Stunning Steve in the second round. Steve, of course, defeating Hacksaw Jim Duggan just about 2 weeks ago.
Well, there's so much importance with this U.S. title that no time can be wasted. You only got one time, one match. You got to get your opponent and get him quick. Good night, Macho Man.
He's going for the sleeper hold. He was choking to the beginning, trying to wear him down, and now the sleeper hold, and Butcher wants to end it right now.
Come on, ref. Check his arms. Check his eyelids. See how close he is to being unconscious.
This could be a major upset in almost record time. Throws him to the turnbuckle. He goes slap it on again.
Boy, Savage with no offense. I've never seen a Macho Man with no offense.
The Macho Man may be out of the tournament, one of the top seeds. Oh, no.
And never got his jacket off.
He tries to break loose, and a jawbreaker out of desperation.
That was sheer luck right there. I'm not sure he even planned that.
The Macho Man trying to regain some composure here, on knee to the back. Now remember, a disqualification or a double countout or a double disqualification, both men are out of the tournament.
Oh! Well, I don't like the looks of that. Savage gets his second win. Matter of fact, he gets his first win.
Throwing Butcher to the ring post.
And he's loose right now. I'm going to have to go with Savage on this one.
To win the tournament?
Yes.
You've already said Sting.
No. First of all, I said me. You said Sting. Now I gotta go with Savage.
There you go. Changing your mind yet again. The Macho Man is up top.
One, we've got our
two,
winner.
Three. And the Macho Man advances in the tournament.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match advancing in the tournament, Macho Man.
The Renegade!
Who is this guy? Who is this Renegade?
Arn Anderson and Ric Flair had come in to jump Savage, and Renegade came in, and now here comes Vader, wielding a chair.
Here comes the artillery. Oh, look at that, from behind. Typical Hulk Hogan, from behind.
Hulk Hogan nailed him with that world title belt between the shoulder blades, and now Hogan, Savage, the Macho Maniacs with Renegade. Jimmy Hart is out.
It looks to me, Shivani, like there's six men out there, and three don't want to fight, and three are glad of it.
And who would that be?
You take your pick on this one. I don't know. I know how much Flair wants. wants to get his hands on Hogan. I don't know how much Vader wants to get his hands on Hogan and Savage. I don't know how much Arn wants to get his hands on anybody. I don't know anything about the Renegade. Savage will fight anybody, and Hogan's a yellow, no good, lying coward. You figure it out.
As wild as it was a week ago, it is even wilder here this week as we head to Slamboree. There you see Renegade. He will be in the corner of the Macho Man, Randy Savage, and Hulk Hogan against Vader and Flair with Arn in their corner at Slamboree now 2 weeks out here. A lot of steam heading to the big pay-per-view event on Sunday, May 21st.
I can't figure this guy out. Obviously, he's some friend of Hogan. He's no friend of mine. I don't see or hear from him, from anybody else. Can't figure the Renegade out. There's Savage off the top rope with that big elbow. The Butcher's not going anyplace. You can count to three. Flair holds Vader back. Arn trying to hold Vader back.
Well, the Macho Man advances in the tournament for the U.S. title, buddy. We are laying the foundation and the groundwork for a wild one now 2 weeks away. Slamboree with Macho Man and Hulk Hogan. Certainly Renegade will be in the corner against Ric Flair and Vader, and Arn Anderson will be there as well.
Well, you know something, Tony Schiavone. With a little more than 2 weeks away, brother, it's not going to happen again, brother. They're not going to jump our backs with a sneak attack, brother. We got the Renegade right how we want him. He's out of his mind, brother. Jimmy Hart has covered every detail. The Macho Man is in the best shape of his life. Hulkamania is running wild, and we might as well let the cat out of the bag. For those who don't have a TV, newspaper, running water, electricity, that our secret weapon is AP, brother. Dangerous Angelo Pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-fo. Let me tell you something here. The Monster Maniacs are running wild. The Renegade, the Hulkster, and the Madness, yeah. Jimmy Hart, no one is going to contain us. They've just seen a little incy-bitsy bit of what we're going to do 2 weeks away, brother, yeah. Well, you know, brother, we got family and friends all around the Bayfront Center on the 21st, brother. We're going to be running wild. The Mega Monster Maniacs are going to go crazy. We got family, friends strategically placed all around the deal. But the thing is, brother, Vader, I got your number, brother. I know where you're coming from, and I know where you've been. And as far as the dirtiest player in the game, Angelo was there for a reason. He taught us the reversal of the reversal of the reversal, Mr. Flair. So try the best you can. You'll never beat us with a figure four leg lock. And all I got to say, Macho Man,
what is it?
Make sure the Renegade is held at bay, brother, so that we can take care of the dirtiest player in the game, and Vader. And if you get your hands on Vader first,
what is it?
Save me that itsy bitsy piece, will you, brother?
Done deal!
What are you dudes gonna do, brother, when the power of the Maniacs, the Madness, the Renegade, Jimmy Hart, the greatest manager in the world, and all of our Florida Maniacs run wild on you? Ooh, yeah!
Sing it along out of the middle of us!
That's it, brother. What are you gonna do?
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
To get the goods, send a self-addressed stamped envelope to P.O. Box 48865, Niles, Illinois, 60714.
Fans, don't forget to join us for Slamboree, a Legends reunion exclusively on pay-per-view. On Sunday, May 21st, 7 o'clock Eastern Time, be sure to call your local cable system for availability and join us for Slamboree.